Well, the second of the home-home series between the new Trier Trevians and the Maine South Hawks. Karen Brayboy is back in the lineup. Well, back on the bench following being out last night. Second of the series. Maine South won the game last night. Maine South with the basketball. Trevians in the white. We're at home at New Trier. The final four games for the Trevians are all here at home. Into the paint. Bounces out high. Rotation to the corner. And the fault of Trevians. Trevians will face Niles West, St. Vider, and Holland Park to finish up the regular season. Near side, going for the three. Nope. Brought down by Horvitz. Gave it off to Peltz. Gave it to Kirkpatrick. Kirkpatrick gave it back to Peltz. And gave it to the far side, Horvitz. Kirkpatrick. Back out high to the corner. Back top, into the paint, and a floater up and in by Andrew Kirkpatrick. And the Trevians with an early lead. Kick back out up top, to the side, and top of the key, nope. Trevians with the rebound. Griff Ryan, and he got blocked, but the foul. And Griff Ryan to the line. And he misses the first. A Saturday afternoon game after a Friday night game. Short turnaround for the Trevs. And traveling. Horvitz on the rebound. And the Deucer. Only a 15 hour turnaround between these two, between the two games. Kick back out. And Griff Ryan sets it in for Bain. Spencer Bain. And he travels. Trying to go for that reverse layup. One too many steps. Happy feet. Up top. Lost the handle, picked up by the Hawks, though. They continued to took the shot, got blocked. Turn around again, it blocked a second time. And Griff Ryan, nice job underneath. Give it off to Peltz. Kirkpatrick, back to Kirkpatrick, Peltz. Kirkpatrick, in for Bain. Back to Kirkpatrick. Griff Ryan in for Bain. And tried to skyhook it. Nope. And on the outside, yes. Outside, Deucer. Kirkpatrick. Fall back underneath the basket. And another foul. This one on Kirkpatrick. Metro Chicago Sports Network. Glad to have you with us. Out of bounds. Possession to the Trevians. Let's try that again. Okay, we're set. The inbound. Patrick. Gave it off. Horvitz. Back to Patrick. And the rotation. Kick back out and the foul. And a zigzag play. Bang couldn't come up with the inbound pass. And the outside for the three. Patrick to Horvitz. Back to Kirkpatrick. Back to Horvitz. Helps. Patrick. Horvitz. Rotation to Peltz. Gave it to Griff Ryan. To Horvitz. Horvitz drives the lane and lost the handle. Trevians down by five here in the early going. Knocked away by Kirkpatrick. Now the inbound. Top. To the far side. Back out high. And the drive up and in for the deuce. Counted in the foul. Patrick to Pelt, back to Patrick. And the puck guard brings across the timeline. Give it to Pelt. For Patrick. A little trouble with it. And actually out of bounds. Last touch by the Hawks. The Hawks get it back. Moves his paint. Stutter stepped a little bit. They're on their way to it. Oh, and no short out of bounds. Possession retained by Maine South. Into the paint and blocked by Griff Ryan. Another shot, no. Brought down by Ryan. He gave it up to Kirkpatrick all the way to the corner. Back top, going for the three. No. Out and knocked away and then foul. Inbounded by Ryan. He gave it to Kirkpatrick. And Connor just entered the game. And Teddy McGregor. And going for the three. Yes. Andrew Kirkpatrick. Winding down the first quarter here. Up top and then a foul. On the Trevians, now another foul. And already the Trevians, the Maine South Hawks in the bonus here. Get the first. Mosier just into the game. Got the second. Mosier inbounds to Matt Samuelson, also a new arrival on the court right now. Griff Ryan. To the side, back top. Rotation over here to the near side. Inside for Griff Ryan. And an errant pass for Samuelson. And Maine South basketball. No. But a foul. That's the first. And the second as well. Actually, it was a three shot. And a foul. Missed the third. Jack French. Gave it off to Kirkpatrick. Kirkpatrick. And he got fouled. Anderson inbounded it to Kirkpatrick. Kirkpatrick gets it back. Close to the three. Yes. At the buzzer. And the Trevians down by six at the end of the first quarter. We'll be back with more here on the Metro Chicago Sports Network. You are watching the Metro Chicago Sports Network. Sportsmanship is a learned behavior. Practice it. A message in the public interest from the Metro Chicago Sports Network. And the inbound by the Trevians to start the second quarter. Trevians down by six. Trip Ryan. For Corbett, back to Ryan. And another three attempt. Nope. So a little wide left. Coming back. Maine South with the basketball up and down. Woo. That got high. Traveling music. Trevian. Kirkpatrick. Orbit. Orbit drives the baseline, trying to keep it back out. Stalling. And run and the gut. Out behind the Trevian defender. Up top. In for Bame. Bame handed it off. And Griff Ryan. And he got a charging ball. Tried to force his way in. Aaron Grayboy check in from Trevian. And the foul. Griff Ryan. Aaron Grayboy now. First, with the free throws here. Bame. Up top. Aaron Brayboy. Andrew Kirkpatrick. To Pelt. Pelt goes for the three. Swish. Three for three. Matt Samuelson. Check in for Trevi. Found the lane. Missed the shot. Put back. He didn't get it. Third time, no, but the foul. And that's the first of the free throw. That's the second. Come back. Patrick. Trey Boy back to Patrick. Up the top. Samuelson had it. Goes to the corner. Patrick. And Peltz for the three. No. But he got fouled and goes for the free throw. It's Burt. Gets the second. Gets the third. Up rotation, go for the three, no. And Maine South with the rebound. They'll try again, no. And turn Greyboy with the rebound. Give it to Kirkpatrick. And for Spencer Bain. Spencer strong arms his way up and in for the Duke. Hawks with the basketball. To the side, drive the baseline. Alley-oop the shot. I don't know what that was. It wasn't a very good one. Up top. Struggling to deflect it. Maine South with the basketball. Metro Chicago Sports Network basketball coverage. Here on the network. And the Deucer, nope. Kick back out high. Inside of the key, trying to drive the baseline. Over to the side, going for the three, yep. No, it doesn't count. Traveling. Greyboy. Samuelson. Name back to Samuelson. Give it to Kirkpatrick. Through the corner. Peltz going for the three. Yes. Another one. Switcheroo for three for Aaron Peltz. That's right. Up top. Hawks to the corner for the three. No. Greyboy brings it down. And the foul on the one and one didn't quite work on the push off. Go back the other way. First. And no. And traveling. Coming down with it. Corbett on his way down. Travel. Out with the basketball. Out high. Into the paint and traveling. Kirkpatrick. Side. Back up top. Foul inside and Spencer Bain to the line. That's the front end to the one-and. 20. No, it doesn't count. Lane violation on the part of the Trevians. Kick. Tied at 20. Kicked outside, going for the three, yep. For Patrick. Patrick, we'll take that back to the belt. Now for Patrick. Patrick, give it to Orbit. Pelt wide open. Go for the three, short. And the foul. Hawk. Stolen by Pelt. Another corner shot, no. And out of bounds, possession to the Trevians. Horvitz move. Kirkpatrick. Back to Kirkpatrick. To Horvitz. Kirkpatrick. Back to Harvin. As the Trevians hold up for the last shot of the first half here. Kirkpatrick. Harvin. Okay. To the corner for the three. No. Off the side of the backboard. And the alley-oop to finish up the first half. Maine South leads by three. And we'll go to the second half. We'll be back with more.
The North Suburbs Sports Center. This is the Metro Chicago Sports Network. If you can't see the other driver, they can't see you. At dusk, dawn, or night, make sure you turn on your lights. A message in the public interest from the Metro Chicago Sports Network.
And we're set for the inbound. Maine South will inbound to start the second half. They are up by three. Kick back out, looking for the slam-a-jam play on the back door. Pulled back out by the Hawks. We've got the rebound, and Maine South resets it. To the far side. Drive to the basket. Didn't have a lane. Pull back out. Inside and the reach-in foul on the Trevians. Up top. Backs into the paint and kick back out. Try again. And up and no. Kirkpatrick with the rebound. Andrew Kirkpatrick gave it off. Pelts in the corner. Swishery for three. And the pass from Horvitz. And Pelts has a hot hand from the outside tonight. On the side. Over here to the near side. Drive, scooped up, no. Kicked back out, but was on the line, out of bounds. Possession to the Trevians. Kirkpatrick. Gave it to Horvitz, near side. Pelts. Horvitz, Kirkpatrick. To Pelts, to Horvitz. Kirkpatrick. Jumper, good for the deuce. And the Trevians have taken a 2-point lead here. Mm-hmm. side of the rim. Puts back, won't go. And Trevians with the rebound. It's Rick Ryan. Intended for Bain, but deflected away. Spencer Bain to Griff Ryan. Pelt to Horvitz. To Ryan. Pelt in for Griff Ryan, and he got fouled. Reach it. Bain give it out to Pelt. Horvitz. Dylan Horvitz. Give it to Andrew Kirkpatrick. Griff Ryan. Back to Griff Ryan. And intended for Spencer Bain, but it was deflected. Up and in for the deuce. And then Kirkpatrick. Horvitz. Dylan Horvitz gives it over to Pelt for the three. Swishery for three. Another one. Aaron Peltz. Was the timeline. Up top. And the give and go didn't work. For Patrick. Gave it off to Ryan. Up and in. The Red Sea's parted and he was able to bring it in. Trevians lead up to five here. About halfway done with the third quarter. Onside. Into the paint. Blocked by Griff Ryan, who has played a sensational defensive game here tonight. Nope. Safe. Back out, going for the three. Yep. For Patrick. Horvitz. Near side. Back to the corner. And save. And bumped out of bounds. Last touch by Maine South. To the corner for Patrick. Pelt. Ryan. In for Spencer Bain. Nope. And Maine South quickly back. To the side. Kick back out high. Reset on the near side. And 5 seconds. Trevian get it back on the turnover. Kirkpatrick. Pelt. Back to Kirkpatrick. Bain to Peltz. Peltz tried to go to the corner and didn't quite work. He looked for Griff Ryan. Tried the paint and lost the handle. Horvitz and in for Bain. Bain no, but Bain got fouled. And Spencer made the first. Got the second as well. The corner. Looking for a shot, can find it over Bain. Up top. Not for the key. And the shot go on the fingertips. Brought down by Griff Ryan. And Griff Ryan going to try and go end-to-end, and does so. A nice scoop-up layup to the Deuce. And the Trevians lead up to six here. With a minute 31 to play here in the third quarter. Hawks with the basketball. And underneath the foul. Eddie McGregor back into the game, right into the hands of Dylan Horvitz. Horvitz to Connor, back to Horvitz. Aaron Pelt. And pulled out. Back to Connor. Patrick back to Peltz. Back to Kirkpatrick. Metro Chicago Sports Network. In our 30th year now. Television broadcast, Stalling. And traveling. Trevians get it back. Matt Samuelson. Far side Kirkpatrick. Connor. Connor goes for the three. Yes. And loose on the floor. Mad chase. And jump ball. At the end of the quarter. Trevians lead by 9. We'll be back with more.
The Metro Chicago Sports Network. Drinking alcohol on the sidelines or in the stands is never appropriate. Think before you drink. A message in the public interest from the Metro Chicago Sports Network.
Trevians have inbounded it to start the fourth quarter. They're up by 9. They're down by 3.5 and went on a run in the third quarter. Connor, Kirkpatrick. Give it off to James Connor. Kirkpatrick. Danielson and another Peltz 3. Swishery for 3. By Aaron Peltz. Up top. Near side. A little bit of a lane and then blocked by Teddy McGregor. From the outside for the 3. No. And kick back out again. Out high. Eased up and a scoop up. That was very smart. Picked up. Trevians have it. Connor. And James Connor goes for the 3. No, heavy. Coming back. To the side. Going for the 3. Blocked by Connor. And then the foul after the block. It was a foul on the shot. Now another foul on the Trevians. Inside on the defense. Nearly stolen by Kirkpatrick. Going for the 3. Short. And again kicked out. And foul on Kirkpatrick. I don't know. That one looked a little suspect to me. And then a foul on the setup. Trevians basketball. Kirkpatrick. To the side, Peltz for another 3. Swisher, ring for 3. Wow, how many does he have today? He's got to be about at least five, maybe even six. Phelps has just been on fire underneath on the outside. Three. The deuce, rather, the other way. Look at that, Patrick. Phelps is three. Aaron Phelps. On fire. Harvitz, two Phelps. Patrick to Griff Ryan. Back to Kirkpatrick. Trying to find Griff Ryan. No. Stall it. Coming back the other way. The shot. No. Jump shot. Off balance. And a jump ball here. Loose again, a mad chase on the floor, and this time it's going to go to the new Trier on the trump. Alternate possessions. I go back to the days that jump balls really meant jump ball. And no, the foul for Patrick to the line. Of course, the reason they went away with that was no, in and out. Trevians lead is 14. Up no. And stolen by the Trevians. To Patrick. The reason for the change from jump ball, first of all, it slowed down the game. But also, if the team had a player who was so much taller than everybody else, the jump ball really meant giving it ball every time to the team with the taller player. Unfair advantage to like smaller schools. Physically smaller, not size. Of course, that did play a part of that too, because in those days there was only two classes of basketball. At one point, there was only one class, and they had that jump ball. And they went to two, double A and A. And Harvitz lost the handle. And the offensive foul. Player control. Ryan brought it across time, and then Trevians to take a timeout here. And foul. And Aaron Phelps to the line. Well, he gets some points without shooting from the outside here.
Is it on there?
And got them both. Again, six or seven. Three. And a foul by Griff Ryan on the outside. Actually, I think the NBA started the idea of alternate possession to speed up the game. High school sort of went, well, you know, that's a pretty good idea because of the size differential in so many teams. And the outside. Yep. Oh, long outlet pass, and Bain couldn't control it. Out of bounds. And inducer. Yep. Bryant. Gave it to Horvitz. Horvitz ahead for Griff Bryant, who nicely gave it over to Peltz on the far side. Aaron Peltz. Back to Kirkpatrick. And found the lane. There's Deuce. Stop going for the three. Yep. I don't know. Going for a 4-point play here. Or is that something else beyond the three? The three. Actually, the three counted, and then the foul. Back out high, going for another three. No. Out of bounds. Last touch by Maine South. Driving the basketball. Griff Ryan up ahead. All the way across to Peltz, who gave it back to Kirkpatrick. To Horvitz. And Horvitz gets fouled intentionally here. Gets the first. Got the second. Up ahead. The alley-oop shot, no. And out of bounds. Last touch by the Trevians. Near side, go for the three. Wide right. And nice save by Horvitz. For Patrick. And he gets fouled. Andrew Kirkpatrick gets the first. And gets the second. Hawks. Scooped up, no. Trevians get the rebound. Peltz. Back to Peltz. Gave it off. Kirkpatrick. And he gets fouled. And Andrew Kirkpatrick to the line. Less than a minute to go in the quarter in the game. Kirkpatrick gets the first. And gets the second. And wholesale change on both sides of the ball here. Shot for the outside for the three, no. And Akerson rebound. And Mosier had it stolen. And the Deuce. Mosier to Akerson. Campbell, Akerson goes to the three, no. And Vincent Samuel, no. Back out. Akerson. Mosier. Campbell, and they'll hold it to finish off the game. And there's the buzzer, and we are done. And the new Trevians win by 13, 54-41. Hope you enjoyed this broadcast. Trevians split the series with Maine South for this year. Join us for our next sports action here on the network. Hope you enjoyed this broadcast. And for all of us, we say as always, thanks for watching and so long, everybody.